Turns out when President Sardom fled, he brought some unusual cargo with him. I hid this when the army was closing in. I didn't want anybody falling into their hands.
What it is you want in return for your help?
A partnership. A shared ownership in the find. 50-50.
I do not need that much help.
Well, with all due respect, Colonel, given the scope of Professor Slocum's find, you'll need all the help you can get.
So, let me guess, this isn't the only one you found on that plane.
No, there's a few more.
How many?
627.
Oh.
You're talking about $40 million in bullion. You don't know how to unload volume like that without alerting the CFTC. You don't know that the markets in Asia are softer this time of year. You don't know. But I do. Now, about those Americans at the airport.
Dos americanos en el aeropuerto San Carlos. Los acómplices se han escapado del campamento Lacayo.
So who are the two Americans at the airport?
Yeah, listen, I just got this over the radio. You need to clear out of that airport now.
How the hell did they find out we were here?
Does it matter?
That's a fair point. All right, we'll wait for the pilot and take off.
Where's the pilot?
He went to see about getting us refueled like 20 minutes ago.
More like 30 minutes ago. What the hell is he?
He's right there.
That's not good.
That's definitely not good.